And there's a vigil for Rosario Zito tonight at Giovanni's Pizzeria. Zito was shot and killed Tuesday night during a robbery. Sylvan Alcachupas is charged with his murder. The vigil starts tonight at 7:30.